Those storms that rolled through this evening actually weakened as they made their way east. They were much stronger in central and western Mass, where thunderstorm winds tore a section of roof off the Smith Vocational and Agricultural High School in Northampton. First responders there fielded 18 emergency storm calls in less than 2 hours.